Hi, welcome to the 14th chapter in Selenium using C Sharp. In this video, we will see ChroPath setup and usage. This video is brought to you by AngPro Training. Now, let's see the agenda of this topic. What is ChroPath? Why we need ChroPath? How to set up ChroPath and how to use the ChroPath? Now let's see one by one in detail. ChroPath. ChroPath is one of the best Chrome extension which gives the unique XPath, that is both absolute and relative XPath. This ChroPath will work for only the Chrome browser. ChroPath also used as a best CSS extension. Who invented this ChroPath? Sanjay Kumar, the senior SDET at InMobi, has invented this ChroPath. Why we need ChroPath? ChroPath will generate the absolute XPath and CSS selector for inspected element or selected node, and it opens as a sidebar tab in web page where we can access the DOM and we can inspect the element in the elements tab and write the XPath and CSS selector in ChroPath tab, and it will scroll the window to first matching node, and you can view the matching node and nodes values as per the sequential occurrences. A dashed blue outline appears around to highlight all matching elements in the web page. And in ChroPath, if you mouse over on any matching node, it will give a blue dashed outline which will convert into a dotted orange line to highlight the corresponding element in the web page. If you found element is not visible area on the web page, when mouse over on found element in ChroPath tab, will scroll that element in the visible area with the dotted orange outline. That is why we need ChroPath. Now let's see how to set up the ChroPath. Now open the Chrome browser and add the extension and install it. After installing this extension, reload the page for which you want to test it. Now let's open Chrome browser and we will install that ChroPath. Let's navigate to first link. Here I'm clicking on that add to Chrome. Now I will select add extension. See here, ChroPath has been added to Chrome. This is the ChroPath symbol. Use this extension on clicking on this icon. Like this, we will install the ChroPath. How to use the ChroPath? Right click on web page and then click inspect. In the right side of an element tab, click on ChroPath tab. Type the XPath or CSS query and press enter key. Now let's go for the Chrome browser. Here let's navigate to AngPro page. Let's click on inspect. See, here there is a ChroPath. In ChroPath, there is a relative. We can generate a relative XPath, absolute XPath and CSS selector. Now, suppose if I am click on the home link, see, this is what we generated, the relative XPath. Now, I will select a absolute XPath and again I will click on the home link. See, it will generate the absolute XPath for the same element. Now I will select a CSS and now I will click on the home link. See, this is what the CSS selector it will generate. Like this, we will use the ChroPath in Chrome browser. The possible interview questions on this video are: what is ChroPath, how to install and use ChroPath, why we need ChroPath. Subscribe to our channel on YouTube, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and join our group on LinkedIn. And finally, don't forget to give your feedback in comment section. Thank you.